city, travel to another town. You can bet the fucking with me. What's up, gamers? It's your boy Fat Dollars bringing you some more fire Madden 18 tips. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, drop a like on the video, and also hit the notification bell right down below next to the subscribe button. Today we're gonna go over the top two defenses in Madden. The top two defenses, 4-3-I and 3-4-I. Two defenses you can use all game long, and I guarantee if you play 17 games, you will win at least 15 games, because you know you got to put the fluke in, the bailouts, the equalizer. Some games it's just not even in your control. EA is in the game to help people want to spend more money or buy the next game, so they try to make sorry people feel good. But the 4-3-I, you can get blitzes, you can play great coverage, especially the crossfire. I'm about to drop the crossfire setup for the Patreons out of practice mode so they can see step-by-step setups. But the 3-4-I and 4-3-I is three different plays that you can call out of the 4-3-I and three different plays that I like to use out of the 3-4-I, and they does the same exact thing. Shut people down. You can see I started off undefeated, haven't gave up a point all year, and if y'all want them same type of results, make sure that you subscribe to this channel, because you never know when the video might drop with the step-by-step setups, especially if we hit 45 likes on this video right here. That let me know that y'all rocking with me, that let me know that y'all want the setups, and y'all want to be able to dominate also. I'm here for y'all, but y'all got to show y'all love and appreciation. Back to your boy, let's go.